We found an empty house. It doesn't seem abandoned, though. But we have to take shelter here. The winter out there is cruel. Only four of us got here. Me, Bran, Henry, and young Thomas. The rest, they're all dead. They didn't make it. Thomas was first to find this cozy bed. Even though Bran kicked him out of it pretty soon, Thomas looked well rested, and so does Bran. I must try it later, too. To Henry's delight, this house has a fully functional forge downstairs. He used to be a blacksmith in his early days, and a skillful one. Well, according to him. But we all believe him. Hopefully, he still remembers some bits of his craft. This room looks like an armory. We have no idea who lives here, but they have a nice collection of swords and shields. Hope they don't mind if we try them out. We can also use this room to store our spare equipment in the future. There seems to be some sort of gym beside the armory. It might come in handy. Young Thomas especially still needs some more practice. Well, if Bran will let him use it. Once Bran knows we've got a gym here, he probably won't do anything else. Thomas found an odd gate downstairs leading to the cellars. He told us that he heard a weird sound from down there. He looked startled. Bran had a good laugh. But Henry and I are more cautious. We should find out what's going on in there. We will definitely take our sharpest blades along. Yeah.
Whoops.